Yeah, I did that too. That's really cool.
Well, we do the reception once a year just to honor all the kids that have their artwork both here at Great Lakes Family Care and around town at the area businesses. And we want people to be aware how important the art program is to CAPS and how much the artwork means to the students. And the students are real proud to have their artwork on display.
The central office is here, so over there. And then you could just ask.